What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your voice chat is not working in Fortnite Mobile for Android or iOS. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, you should make sure that you're using a Wi-Fi connection in order to use voice chat in Fortnite Mobile. This might not be the case in future updates or some specific devices, but depending on which device you are using, you will need to use a Wi-Fi connection in order to use voice chat. After changing your connection in your Wi-Fi settings, make sure that Fortnite is allowed to access your microphone. In your native settings, navigate to Privacy, Microphone, and here make sure that Fortnite is enabled. You should then take a look at your Fortnite mobile audio settings. Open up Fortnite and navigate to your settings. Here, in the Audio tab, make sure that the voice chat audio slider is set to at least 15%. For most users, setting this according to your sound effects volume would be a good start. You can always adjust these settings while in-game. Below, under Voice Chat, make sure to enable the voice chat option. You can then choose a voice chat method. This should be set to push to talk. You can also use open mic, but this is annoying to most players in your lobby. Make sure that your default input and output device is set to the device you wish to use. Some users have external headsets or microphones, which they prefer to use. After applying your changes, voice chat should work in Fortnite Mobile. In case nothing helps you out, then make sure to restart your mobile device. This is especially helpful when you haven't done this step in a long time. Restarting your device will restart all processes and will prevent bugs and other issues you might have with your audio. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.